What up, dude, Talon? Hey, Mom. I remember what I was doing. Your internet's giving you a fit. Bro, welcome to the real world. Copper sheet. I only need 500 copper sheets for this. Go get that. Even on that. Copper sheets. So that's 500. Two more stacks. You can't see the game? Why is Satisfactory doing this to me now? Okay. Stupid Satisfactory. I don't know what happened. I didn't used to have to do that. Sorry about that. Yo, what's up, purple? Best color ever. Hit him with the purple too, Talon. Good? Yeah, I'm good. Wait, are you asking, like, if I'm good, like, mentally, or if I'm good at this game? Because the answer to both is probably no, but also kind of. Oh, I clipped it. Just in general, yeah, I'm good. How you doing? Oh. I'll top off the metal frames. Just chilling. Ice. That off. Miss pipes. Oh, I need a lot of pipe. Okay. Pick up a bunch of pipe. I don't know what I'm doing. We're gonna stock up on everything. That's all to this. We have to go over here. Wait, do I not have a thing? Oh, man. No worries, take your time. Did I miss something? Oh, because I said I'm collecting. Okay, never mind. Bro, see what I told you? I'm not. Brain no worky all times. Brain no working most times. I thought I had a power line riding thing. I don't even know what that's called. You're getting to know the game? This game is sick. I beat this game in like early access update 3, and then I beat the game in early access update 5, I think. And then I haven't played it since. You just, yeah, eating it all up. All right. I only... Oh no, I have Mark 3 now.
Sick!
How much are y'all making? 60. So that's 180. So that needs to be a tier 3 belt as well. Okay. Nice. So now all of those just move at a normal pace. Gondola? No, it's, I'll just go, well, actually, here, I can make one right here. I don't know why I'm gonna leave. I'll just plop down another building. It's the zip line, and I need a Xeno Zapper for that. Make a Xeno Zapper. And then we'll make a zip line. Alright, so now I'll put my zipline in my hand. There we go. Whee! Ah, I fell! Just kidding. It's a lot of management. Oh. But it's so good. Let's do this. There we go. I don't want to fall in that hole. You don't mind games like that? Yeah. Me neither. Wait, how much iron is right here? Impure. So 4 impure. So that would get me 240 iron if I need it right now. Reminds you of strategy games? There's a lot of stuff you have to compensate for and plan for ahead of time. The first time you play it, you just do okay. And then the second time, you like know what you're after, so. All right, so where is it? Hundred meters that way, which is being your dick a dick on your phone. I've never been a huge fan of Twitch Mobile. It never really cooperates all that well. Have you run into any of the spiders yet, Purple? 166, so it's up there. Architecture, ladder. That's too close. There we go. Still too close. What the hell? See how that works. Okay. Am I further in single or multiplayer? I'm pretty sure I'm further in multiplayer. But not by a whole lot. Because in multiplayer, we've actually got a small constructor building the first objective part for phase two, and we've got like 500 of those. I don't have that running yet. There are certain areas where I'm further along and certain areas where multiplayer is further along. Aha! Found you. What are you, pure? Normal. That's about it. Okay. All right, so what about coal? Wait, where's that one? Oh God, that's impure. Let's see where coal's at. Huh. I didn't realize there was more coal right there. What if I belt this sulfur over there and do my coal and sulfur together? That might be smart. Okay. Reduction. Oh, I don't have any Mark II miner. I don't have any. It doesn't build here. It's there. Okay, so if I go to that, actually, that's only 700 away. That's not too bad. Okay, you're gonna go like that. I was on single item only. Oh. Boom, there we go. Oh, so much better. Mm-hmm. All right, so if that's... No, stop it. That's pure with a Mark II minor. That's 240, I think. Is that right? Yes. Yikes. Okay. Oh! Didn't even see this guy. Thank you. There. Okay, yeah, I can reach that. Somebody spitting at me? There. There's my coal factory right there. Okay. All right, cool. Okay, so I've also got that there. Let me take just one. I guess I did buy stuff before I stopped last time. Hey, what's up, dude? Yeah, I'll take that. Thanks, buddy. I'm wary of the day he brings me raw uranium ore. I store it? I mean, I could store it. I'd probably just sink it, to be honest. Okay, so normal. Okay, so what I want to do, I got double ramps now. I gotta go use those. So how long is this? 1, 2. Where are the pipes? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Okay. Where's that? Wait, I don't even need to do that. Let's try something first. Double ramps. There were six, right? One, five. That I want to do that. Let's try this. This actually in there? What does that look like? Do I like that or do I like this better? This one I can't fall through this. Can I fall through this? Yep. I'll do this. Come on. There. Can I pass conveyors through it? I mean, yeah. Yeah, you could do that. Probably also do this. Well, I guess you could do this number. I'd probably face it the other way, you know, sideways instead of horizontal, like. Alright, so now, like, granted there's a little bit of clipping there with like, that going straight through. But all things considered, that's okay. So, what I'm going to want to do here I mean, that hangs off the back a little bit, right? Doesn't look too bad from the side either, does it? No, it looks okay. Oh, the tubes, yeah, you could definitely do that. You could do, you're talking the four holes. Whether it's logistics, four hole. Huh. Maybe? No, not really. They act weird. Strange. I don't know why they do that. Oh well. What'd you miss? Well, I was gonna do the sulfur, which is like over there somewhere. But I got sidetracked because I remembered I can double my my power production real quick, so I'm gonna do that first. Alright, how did I do that here? It was double splittered, right? Yeah. Okay. That's what I thought. You get to watch me do some coal power production real quick. Ah, you know what? I'm just gonna climb this ladder. Conveniently placed. Splitter? Lined up with that. And then almost one full thing back. You're only now noticing the purple? Bro, I told you. I wasn't kidding. Purple's my jam. Now let's figure this part out. That'll work perfectly. Okay. Correct. Not much further back, right? No, like two clicks. Okay. Oops, did not mean to go into the machine. Okay, we're good. Does this work? I'm sorry, why did you do that? those need to, wait, are these feeding 30? I don't know. Yeah, they've got to be. So those are fine at 60. That means this belt needs to be a 120. Okay. Totally fine. You know what? Let's do pipes first. Awesome, Cappy. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna have one, two, people always seem confused when you say purple's your favorite color. Yeah, it's not a common favorite color, especially amongst dudes. Like, it's way more common amongst ladies. That being said, I don't know if you're a dude or not, but whatever, it's fine. Doesn't matter. Alright, so, need to, you're a dude? Okay, yeah, see, so you get it, I get it, you know, it's the whole, like, but you're a guy, why do you like purple? It's all like, why does anybody like any color? Shut up. Like, who the fuck cares? Let me be happy. Aw, Cappy said no. Put a couple walls up there. But I like a rich purple. Like, even this is a little too, I guess I could fix that. Edit. A little darker purple there. I didn't really change all that much, did it? No. I am adjusting the right thing, aren't I? Edit. Let's copy that number and then let's do like that. Okay, so yeah, that's what I'm adjusting. Okay. Maybe I should just do this. Oh, look at that. A little darker. Hey, that's nice. Look at that. What a nice, like, deep purple. Okay. There's only one pole out here. There is only one pole out here. All right. Pipe. How did I do this? Gotcha. We're gonna go junction here, roughly in line with that. there. And then... roughly in line with that. Okay. Not bad. Right. Nope. Not there. Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Mother... here, let's do this. Easier. Okay. Oh, I'm doing clean pipe? I want clean pipe. I guess I do clean pipe for this section, because it doesn't matter. Oh, change the color. So, that like that, in that case, I want this like... purple was your first favorite, but you slowly got passed by green? Yeah, yeah, I got plenty of friends whose favorite color is green. Just as we were saying before, it doesn't matter what your favorite color is, just don't dog on mine. So, I need water holes. These are mid-height, okay. How long can you make pipe? Pretty long, actually. Horizontal to vertical. Oh man, I should do that one of these days. Okay. Anyway. Bro. Move. I got right in my way, dude. Like, why would you do that? Those guys will start pumping water. That's working. Slowly filling up. You have enough lift to get here? Probably. Looks like it. Sick. Nice. Okay. So let's destroy our electricity production here. Filling back up. Nice. Didn't actually break. Why this guy thinks that standing where I'm building is a good idea, I'll never know. Cool. middle of that, and then, okay. Simple enough. Do this. Did I just do this manually? Oh, I did. Your pump has a knock in it? Well, I mean, yeah. This is working. Wait, are you too far in? You are too far. Exactly correct. Okay.